Hans Bernhardt is among the interested spectators viewing a demonstration of a new Dutch ramjet helicopter. The little jet engines are mounted in the tips of the rotors, eliminate complicated piston engines, clutches, and transmissions. And a self-adjusting rotor results in remarkable flight characteristics. There's something out of this world about the little whirlybird at night with flames shooting out from the four rotor blade tips. You might see one some night and say, why, that's a flying saucer.